So I'm going to show you guys how to keep your paracausal shot after using it with Hawkmoon. So you need two things to start off. First, you need Hawkmoon, of course. And then on your pants, you need this hand cannon holster mod. So once you have those things ready, you're good to go. After you get your 7 paracausal stacks, or however many you want, once you fire the gun, if you pull out your ghost and just wait for the hand cannon holster to take effect, you should pull out Hawkmoon with another bullet ready to go. So yeah, you can do it in PvP too, so one shot body shots all around. That's all.